In this video today, we will see how to hide your WhatsApp chat. The easiest method to hide the WhatsApp chat will be to lock your WhatsApp application so that no one else will be able to open the WhatsApp application. For this one to work, what you have to do is you have to lock your Android device or your iPhone by using fingerprint, pin code, or by using face ID. Now I have an Android device and I have locked this Android device with my pin code and with my fingerprint. So if I have to lock the WhatsApp application, I will open WhatsApp application. I will tap on this more option here, settings, account, privacy, and there is an option here at the bottom, fingerprint lock. I will select it and then I have to enable this option, unlock with fingerprint. Now what I have to do, I have to use the fingerprint. So let me use the fingerprint. So once I use the fingerprint, I get this option to lock the WhatsApp application immediately after 1 minute or after 30 minutes. So if you want, you can select immediately and you can disable this option, show content in notification, so that if you receive a chat, then it won't be visible in the notification center and it will be private. So this is one way. Now if I close it and if I open it, you can see that it requires my fingerprint ID to unlock the WhatsApp application. Now with this method, what happens is whole the WhatsApp application will be locked and the chats will be hidden. But suppose if you want to hide only chat with a particular contact, then the only option for that one will be to archive the chat. So I have to tap and hold this one and there is an archive button. I will archive it and what happens, the chat will be hidden from the main screen. And the next thing that you have to do is you have to go to this more option, settings, chats, and you have to select this option, keep chats archived. So what happens is the chat which is archived from the main screen, it will remain archived even though you receive or send a new message. Generally what happens is if you archive a message and if you get a new message or if you send a new message, the chat will be again visible on the main screen. But once you select the option keep archived chats archived, then the chat will not be visible on the main screen. But this method is not efficient because only the person who is new to WhatsApp will not know that there is archived chat here. Those people who use WhatsApp frequently, they will be able to know that there is a chat which is hidden inside this archived. So the best method will be to lock the whole WhatsApp application. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.